Thank you. Thank you. All right, welcome to Tamakwa's Voyager 49 production of Greece. I just want to say a couple extra special thank yous before we start. As I mentioned in the program, this wonderful background you see behind me was all by Sharon Gilbert, Todd Richard, David Jack, Heather Jack, and Scott Silverberg. Thank you so much, guys, for doing such an incredible job. Okay, just a quick announcement. People sitting down in front, you just have to carefully make sure that you stay backed up and don't stick your feet up. There are going to be a few things happening down on the floor, okay? Just so you're forewarned, okay? So when people start running around, then you don't get a little worried. Alright, I guess that's it. Here we go.
Guys, stop it!
In the beginning of the day, the only way, music. You gotta make it the first day of school.
Don't be a slob, don't get a job, go back to class, you can pass!
And to start the day off nice and fine, I'm gonna play a new old favorite of mine.
Jumping for me, on the way, on the way. here already.
Pat, what is that? Hey, you want to sit here?
Yeah, sure. Rizzo's coming in fresh. He's bringing that new chick.
Hey, Rizzo, over here. Hey, where are all the guys?
Those slobs, you think they spent a dime on their lunch? They're free bagging it. Pretty cheap.
Hey, Ron, I'll take a half something for a little sausage.
I need one of those things. It's in your ice box. It's less Easter.
Now, this is a fresh can. My boss just opened it this morning.
Hey, where are you at?
Hey, Nicky. Hey, what's that?
Hey, Cooper.
Hey, Nicky, I'll trade you like the half sardine for the little sauce.
Get out of here with that dog, kid. I ain't messing up my stomach with none of that.
Hey, Nicky, where were you also?
What are you, the FBI?
I was just asking.
I was working, which is more than either of you.
Working? Yeah, where?
Lugging boxes at Bargain City.
Nice job.
I'm saving up to get some wheels. That's the only reason I took the job.
You getting a car today?
Yeah, what kind? I don't know what kind yet, moron, but I've got a name all picked up. Reese Lugging.
So nifty.
Yeah, maybe you should get a hamster instead.
Laugh it up. When I show up in that baby, you guys won't be laughing anymore.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Hey, what do you say, sonny?
Son of a bee, I got old lady Lynch for English again. Man, does she hate my guts.
No, sonny, she's got the hot career. That's why she keeps putting you back in her class.
Yeah.
What's all the racket out here? You're just dawdling, aren't you? That's a fine way to start off the new semester, Mr. Lantieri. Well, are you going to stand there all day?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Then move.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, yeah, that's Sandy. She seems pretty cool. Maybe we'll let her into the Pink Ladies.
Hi, you guys. This is my new next door neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski. This here's Rizzo. And that's Marty. And you have a band?
Sure, hi.
Hi, pleased to meet you. Come on, sit down. Hey, Marty, those new glasses?
Yeah, I just got them for school. Do they make me look smarter?
Now we can still see your face.
How do you like rice pudding down your bra?
I'll take it.
Yeah, Kate.
Well, don't say hello.
Oh, we will.
Is there room at your table?
Oh, yeah. We love our friends.
Oh, I just love the first day of school, don't you?
Oh, it's the biggest thrill of my life! Oh, you must think I'm a terrible thought. I never even bothered to introduce myself to your new friend.
Oh, I'm Sandy Dombrowski.
It's a real pleasure, Sandy. We certainly are glad to have you here right now.
Thank you.
I'll bet you'll be at the cheerleader trucks next week, won't you?
Oh, no. I just moved to Paris.
Don't be silly. I can give you a few pointers if you'd like.
Hey, is that Danny over there?
Where? What's he doing hanging around here, old stupid?
I don't know. Maybe he's talking one of those dogs hanging around. Yeah. Our boy.
Hey, Danny, what are you doing?
That's good, too. Playing real cool.
Hey, guys. Hey.
What do you say, Zoom? Any good-looking girls over there?
Yeah, just the same old chicks. Where you been all summer, Danny?
I was down at the beach. You mean you new chicks?
Oh, man. I was just one of them sort of cool. Oh, you ain't want to yell at the details.
Yes, yeah,
we do.
Crazy for me.
I met a boy, he is gay.
can be. Summer days drifting away. Give you a little summer night. So well, 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 well,
tell me more, did you get very far?
Tell me more, tell me more.
I said they had a car.
Well, she swam by me, she got a cramp.
Here and by me, God bless his damn.
I saved her life, she nearly drowned.
He stood up, blasting around. Summer sun, something's begun. Then another summer night. Oh, well, oh, well, oh, well, oh, oh.
Tell me more, tell me more.
And it's time to fight.
Tell me more, tell me more.
Did she put up a fight?
Well, you know how that is, Robbie.
maybe you skipped the country or something. Maybe you should take out this in person.
Danny Zuko, you're a fake and a phony, and I wish I never laid eyes on you.
Yeah, but that's not all she laid eyes on.
WA Access, we spin stacks of whack. This is Vince Von Dane coming at you with a series of smashing hits. Going out to Johnny at the ice cream parlor. Away we go.
Hey, dude, where's your guitar? It's a lesson this summer. Can you play anything on it yet? Sure. That's a C.
Hey, that's good.
Yeah, that's A minor.
Hey, can you play La Bamba?
Hey, come on, let's hear a little Elvis, huh? Okay. This Magic Changes by Ron Goodell.
Danny didn't get any wine.
That's okay. But you had never had a drink before either.
Sure I did. I had some champagne at my cousin's wedding once.
Oh, ring a ding ding.
Good job.
You gotta chug it like this. Otherwise, you swallow air bubbles, and that's what makes you throw up.
I didn't know that. Hey, Sandy, do you wear earrings? I think it'd keep your face from looking so skinny.
Would you like me to pierce your ears for you, Sandy? I'm gonna keep you tissue, you
know. Yeah, she's real good. She did mine for me. Oh, no, my father probably kill me.
Eighth grade, Aria.
Of course not.
Good.
Hey, anyone have needle wrap?
Thanks, Marty. Hold still, Sandy.
Ow! Hey, friends, why don't you take Sandy to the bathroom? My mom would kill me if we got one.
Hold it, please, for a second. Come on.
Hey, Marty, where'd you get that thing?
Oh, you like it? It's from Japan. This marine sends it to me.
A marine? Engaged to a marine?
Ensville.
Hey, Marty, you got a picture of this guy?
What's he look like?
Oh, here it is, but it isn't too good. He's in a uniform. Here it is, right next to John Lennon.
Why is it ripped in half?
Oh, his old girlfriend was in the picture.
What's this guy's name anyways, Marty?
Oh, it's Freddy. Freddy Stroka.
Daddy, my love, I miss you more than we can say.
Joe!
Hey, Joe.
saw Jane coming here just saying, looking forward to seeing all this Thursday night at Friday Night Live. This one by the Del Rey, the top artist, numero uno, going out to the T-Birds. Away we go.
And I don't know why I became tired. I could have ripped these things off with my bare hands.
Sure you could, Zubo. I just broke six fingernails.
Hey, Bob, look at these help gifts. Ain't got a treasure. Two beans of these keys.
How much do you think we get for these tires?
They'll have to put brand new clothes on a second-hand Dodge car.
Probably some real tool.
Hey, come on. Let's go push these things off on somebody.
Yeah, 11 o'clock at night. Where are we going to go sell them? A police station? Come on. Police station. What a laugh.
Hey, here comes that car we just hit. Let's go. These gallons.
Whoa, it's kinky, man.
All right, put those things back on the car, you jerk.
Yeah, just pull me from home. I take them from the cell phone.
Where'd you get those nice guys from? Now, what do you do with that humpy junk anyway?
Humpy, best grease like it.
You really expect to take off in that thing?
Hey, get back.
What's
color?
What is it? Candy apple
fries? That's all right. That's all right. Wait till I give it a paint job and soup up the end. It works like a champ.
Glad to see you.
Well, you
could have
been a little nicer to me in front of your friends.
Are you kidding? With those guys, they see you with the chick and, hey, well, you know what you mean.
I don't know. It seemed like maybe you had a new girlfriend or something.
No. Listen, I had a choice to do. You'd be the only girl I'd look at. I would just like to go with her.
I really like to, but I'm not sure those girls want me around anymore.
Listen, when you're hanging out with your girl, nobody gets so.
Well, all right.
Hi, Danny. Oh, don't let me interrupt. Listen, my trill is broken. Oh, I've been dying to tell you something. You know what I found out at the my house the other night? My mother thinks you're cute. He's such a lady killer.
Isn't he, though? What were you doing in her house?
I was Scott's home.
Come on, Sandy, let's practice.
Yeah, Les, I'm just dying to make a good impression on all those cute Lettermen.
Well, that's why you're so dressed up. Gonna show off in front of all those girls, eh?
You aren't jealous, are you, Danny?
Of those meatheads? Don't make me laugh.
Just because they do that, you can't do.
Chance to do it.
Well, what have you ever done?
Are you kidding? Listen, I want a honey belly at the T-Town record company.
You don't even know what I'm talking about.
I can run circles around those meatheads.
But you'd rather spend your time copying other people's homework.
And next time there's a tryout, anything, I'll be there.
Oh, what a lucky coincidence. The tracking time tracks tomorrow.
What? Huh? I'll be there.
Jacob.
Where'd you say those tracks were again?
Tomorrow on the football field.
See you there.
Oh, I'm so excited, aren't you? Ecstatic.
Hey, get it back to you on the second half with a rebound. Second half support for a contest coming out in a half hour. Maybe I'll give you a call. Check out this little ditty from the city, discovered by Alvin Free. Turn off the sound and stomp on the ground. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Frenchie, when do you start beauty school?
Wait, I can hardly wait. No more dumb books.
Hey, Sonny, Rump, how's old lady Lynch?
What are you
How can you never get mad at those guys?
Why should I?
Because of that name they call you, Rump.
It's my nickname. It's sort of like a title.
What do you mean?
I'm the king of moves.
The what?
The moody chick.
But, really?
I spend my day just mooning, so sad and blue.
So sad and blue.
I spend my night just mooning all over you.
Kidding me? Yeah, sure, Rod.
Hey, Frenchie, you should go to the dance club before school.
Yeah, I guess so. Why?
Never mind.
I gotta fly to Chicago. I hear she's a real long shot.
Gee, I don't even know if I'll go. All those silly kids.
Okay, you can be the chaperone. Okay. Hey, Nito.
Jay coming to you live from Rydell High. In all sincerity, have a ball, kids, because what we like to say at the Big Wax, you're having fun, you're number one. And some guy in jail is going to go bopping away with a great bunch of prizes. It's not a matter if you win or lose, it's what you do with those dancing shoes. And away we go.
All right.
Pride Project. Congratulations, kids, and I hope you had a ball, and good night, y'all. You're gonna wish you never took this race, buddy.
Right. Get that. Go!
And the rubble!
Can't you at least smile or something? I cracked the edge of West Kings out of you.
I know you did.
Well, I'm going to call it.
Poor man said.
hold your head high, take a deep breath and cry. Goodbye to Sandra D.
I'd just like to say I was hanging around town and I picked up a new type of music. It's called 30 Second Polka. So put your hands together for David and Jamie.
Thank you.